Let's draw a right triangle with sides x and y, hypotenuse, h, and angle theta. Cosine of theta equals the adjacent over the hypotenuse, or x over h, and sine of theta equals opposite over hypotenuse, or y over h. Now let's draw a circle with the radius hypotenuse h, and change h to 1 to make it a unit circle. This makes the cosine of theta x over 1, and the sine of theta y over 1, where the cosine of theta equals the x value, and the sine of theta equals the y value.